So what's your thoughts on the design of Toshima?
I think it's very good. The diagram shows a possible alteration to make the length shorter, an amendment to make it affordable, but doesn't really seem worthwhile for me. Extra length, it will probably extra length would be lost. So I was thinking, as it stands, it would be okay.
Yeah. And what about the back folding mechanism?
I thought it was very good, the back folding one.
Yeah. So you think that is sufficient in decreasing the width of the product?
Yeah.
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 And what about the seat?
The seat, well, in the diagram shown me, the seat looks very wide.
Yeah.
I think that might affect the folding mechanism a little bit, but slightly less wide seat than that would certainly be a good thing to have.
Definitely. Thank you.